Hey everyone, how y'all doing? Hope you're all doing well. Bringing you more God of War Ragnarok. Truly am grateful for all the viewers and subscribers. Truly am. Before I begin, I want to hit that big old subscribe button to keep the updates to my videos. Sorry, I got a cough drop in my mouth, guys. Got a couple in my mouth, actually. Trying to make sure I don't get sick. Anyways, we ride in Nelfenheim with Thor. To get the other piece of the mask.
Well, this isn't the way.
This ain't a treasure.
This part of Niflheim is way different than the maze I saw a few winters ago.
If you came through Tyr's temple, then yeah. The mist around Ivaldi's workshop is straight up poison.
Really? Straight up poison, huh? Mist is. Okay, good to know. The map's pointing that way, okay. Let's do this here real quick, see if there's anything up here. Nope. Alright, let's get going. If you guys didn't hear me clearly, I truly am grateful for all the viewers and subscribers. Truly am.
Was it worth
it? While we're at it, why didn't I hit the subscribe button?
Fine, but I hope you know what seeing you like that did to her.
I was drunk, not flying.
Thank you, Ingen. In the door. Let's check it out. Well, hang on, Thor. Look behind you, buddy. Let's go. Somewhere over this way. A lot of ice. Don't know when I'm not ice. Definitely not.
Hey, why can't we just fly over these guys straight to the mat?
You think I want to carry you all that way?
You're strong!
I'm not your pack horse!
I don't understand that with Thor. All I can easily walk.
Yappa! Thrud looks up to you. I hope you know that.
Don't need a lecture about parenting from you. Just find the thing.
Yeah, especially one who doesn't have a child yet. You're here, big guy.
Looks like we gotta head through that wall.
Something I need to do first.
Take your time.
Now we can go.
Okay. Funny his puke disappeared.
Loki, you really keep trying to... I don't even know what you're trying to do anymore, but you have no idea the kind of
Right. Half giant, son of a powerful god with impossibly high expectations. How could I ever know what that's like?
Yeah, how could you ever know? The CQR. Your lineages, or your birth lineages. I'm just gonna shut up about that. What's that?
Neat trick.
Jump up!
Why is he keeping behind you? Are they above? Hmm. Whenever they're above me, like the nightmare was, it keeps saying it's behind me.
Anything. I'm just pointing out we're not that different.
I got no interest in bonding over shared blood.
Fair enough, fair enough.
Another wall of ice. Thor, could you...
Anything else? Nothing?
Okay, I just want to add one more thing. If you can't be yourself, you also might not feel like you can follow your own path. That doesn't sound familiar to you at all?
Thank you, Ingrid.
Jump up!
He just like bounces off of him and just splatters. Oh boy. The boar? Nope.
I need a figure! So we've got some similar life experience. What does it matter? Seems stupid to gripe about the things we can't change.
I didn't
Who says
it.
We can't?
Over. I meant to look around. That's the problem. I did that.
Where are you going?
Treasure. Squirrel. You get some better squirrel. Okay. I don't know what good he'll do. Oh, sure. Gee, I'm sorry. That's so, oh, that was actually quite a bit. That's quite a bit too. Wow. Ingrid, calm down. Leaning away there. I just thought of that.
We're far from Ivaldi's workshop, right?
Far enough.
Far enough, huh? Guess we're not too far from it, but far enough away.
Damn it! Ancient!
Again with the griping.
Calling out a problem isn't griping. Help me! Kyoko!
Bet you're glad I'm helping so much this time around. You're welcome. I will say the sword's doing work over there. You're lucky she's helping too. Them apart. Poof. Problem solved. Don't have to think, don't have to feel.
What do we have over here? Wow. Sweet. Yeah, it's probably that damn wall. Right there. This big old ice
through there, here. Just ahead.
This.
I don't think that's where we're supposed to go.
So, I said it'd be fun. Here was.
Felt like a tug. Let's go, big guy.
What are you going to say when you see them again? Sif and Thrud, I mean.
If Alphon is pleased, it doesn't matter. Look, kid. I don't need you to solve my family problems for me. Just find the mask. Let's get out of here.
Up this way. Looks like there's a path.
Pathway coming up.
Cool, thank you.
You're enjoying the freedom? Out here without Fabio looking over your shoulder?
Well, yeah, I guess. It's different from what I'm used to. In a good way. Looks like we gotta get up that cliff. Which I think we...
No thinking.
It's better when I know it's gonna happen.
Are you saw that? I traded space. No, that's it.
So, we close?
Maybe. I can check.
The ice over there. There's no. Oh, look. And this might be a berserker of grace, but it's not. And I think that's how I deal with critters. Hey Thor, anything over here? Yep. Come on, big guy.
Thor, I, hope everything goes okay when you see Sif and Thud again.
Well, hoping's better than thinking. It's a start.
Well, all you can do is have hope. That's all you can do. Oh, okay. You got him, big guy? Sorry, so we kill. Thanos. A couple of them. His past and future face, or past and present face. Or should I say future and past face?
It's here. That was close. Thanks, Thor.
Wasn't about to lose that.
Loki, we did it. We are on the verge of great things, all of our work together.
You're welcome.
I'm sorry,
You are here. Why?
His father murdered Heimdall. Forseti has proof. Take him.
No. Leave him alone. I command it.
You said no more Aesir blood would be spilled. You said family comes first. You don't think that this is retribution for him being here? He's put your granddaughter in danger. He's made your son miserable.
Loki didn't kill Heimdall. His father did. Your daughter is old enough to make her own mistakes. And your husband started drinking again, all on his own. Dismissed! You two, a word.
Can't you see what's happening? He's not protecting us. Magni, Modi, our boys. We used to tell them stories by the fire. Do you remember? We would carve those wooden horses. We would play and laugh until the sun sank and they fell asleep in our laps. They were thrown at the Allfather's problems like brittle knives to a mountain face. And for what? What if Thrud's next?
Turn my father against me. My daughter.
I have no idea what's happening.
You know, I finally thought of something I can teach you.
Hey! Stand down!
Sindri better be right.
Where are you?
Sindri. You sure know how to plan an exit.
Atreus.
Glad you're safe, lad.
Got out just in time. Pretty sure I burned my bridges in Asgard, though. Wait, why were you out here?
Sindri told us where you would arrive should you find trouble.
Oh, thought you might have been exploring without me.
No, lad. Your dad was just concerned. Though, now that you mention it...
Mimir.
Brother, please. It's all so crowded and tense back home. Don't you miss the three of us out finding our own adventures?
Putting off the inevitable.
Exactly!
It's not the worst idea. I do want to show everyone the mask, but it'll keep.
Well, let's go show everyone the mask.
I'm back, everybody!
Hey, you made it!
I'll get to here. Join us at the table if you're ready to stay.
See? I told you the key would get him home.
Because you tapped it with a hammer. Dwarven magic makes no sense.
Right? Luna one time made me a breastplate out of dog barks.
Oh,
you're back.
I
still can't figure that one out.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I just hope unlocking this thing was worth the cost.
You have it! What did it show you?
I didn't get to use it. They found out about Heimdall. I had to run. But at least Odin can't use it either.
But if you didn't get any answers from the mask, all you've done is steal Odin's greatest treasure. Just after your father's killed his most loyal ally. None of us are safe, even here.
So we have no choice. We find Surtur, sound Gjallarhorn, and bring Odin to justice. Now.
You'd incinerate every soul in Asgard and call it self-defense?
Does he ever suggest plans or just... crap on everyone else's.
The obvious plan is staring you in the face. We don't need Odin to use this. We can slip into Asgard and do it ourselves, right under his nose. We gain the knowledge we need to shatter this prophecy of war once and for all.
Except begging your pardon, you don't have a way into Asgard.
They got the big horn, don't they?
Oh, so you expect them to sneak into Asgard blowing a horn that sounds across all the realms?
I expect you to fight my blue butt cheek.
Please, Just think about it.
I mean, it's not like we got a choice.
This mask, the easy answers that it promises. I know this. Shortcuts always have a price. Atreus, you have carried it. What do you think?
I think it's a chance. At worst, we'll have something Odin wants as leverage. At best, if it really gives us all the answers, then we can make our own path. Nobody has to die.
Grand! Now all we need is a way to Asgard.
I know I've been a burden to you all. I know you've questioned why you even pulled me out of that hole. I have too. But it's clear now. This is what I'm needed for. This is my purpose. One last time, I will pick up my spear and I will lead us to Asgard.
Excuse me, but if you got a way to Asgard, where's that idea been this whole fucking while?
That's not that a fair question, brother.
You withheld Asgard.
You would have gotten us all killed, and we needed to give Loki time to find his destiny. Here it is. It's all led to this.
If we can get inside, I'm going after Odin.
I will not stop you. We can do both.
Spot on, brother. If the mask doesn't give us an out, we'll still have the drop on him.
Works for me.
Let's do it then. And quickly, before he sees us coming.
He does hate surprises.
Slow down, you damn spruce. I still want to hear the details on this new way to Asgard you got. Spill it!
It's an ancient path. We can't reach it from here.
Where then?
Let me collect my things and I'll show you.
You ain't got no things. And where are you going with that mask, Rock? That belongs to the kid. He earned it. All you done was make passable dirt soup.
Brock, it's okay.
No, it ain't. This ain't right. All the pieces ain't welding together, True. Like, what's with him calling you Loki anyway? You know that ain't his name. Hey! I'm talking to you!
You never
shut up!
All the things,
Odin.
Let go of the boy and face me!
Tell your brother to throw me the mask and you've got a deal.
Stop moving.
Freya?
If he dies...
Now. It wasn't part of the plan, but if he dies, we are square for Heimdall. And honestly, you got a bargain.
I will kill you. Plan on that.
Mm-hmm. So nice spending time with you again.
Freya, please.
Can't be in two places at once, Frigg.
Hey!
I don't move, you don't move. Don't do anything that won't crack.
I regret many things. Killing you will not be one of them. Unless my son!
I'm in control! Here! Throw me the mask! Now!
Too bad, son. Looks like war after all.
Please, you have to save him. You have to. He can't. You can't. Maybe if I go back to the lake.
Stop me. I know what you've done. And I forgive you. But you gotta stop. You gotta let go.
cry.
This whole time,
so what do we do now?
Now we kill Odin and anyone who gets in our way.
Truth.
You can't run away from this, Kratos. Odin won't stop until we stop him. We need you here!
Well, I wasn't expecting that.
Father, where are we going?
Home.
I get a feeling though that they need Fenrir. I always think of that. But Brock being killed? That was his
father. Father, can we? I want to go hunting.
I will follow.
We are with you, Atreus.
Here.
Which way we headed, lad?
In the direction of deer.
You get it? He said the same. Kratos said the same thing in the God of War 18. His wife, Kratos, his mother. I guess they both have a great engagement.
Do you wish to speak of what happened?
I think I heard something. This way.
He just needs space.
Here. Tracks. They're leading that way.
Okay.
Atreus, violence changes us. You are not weak to feel its effects.
We're all feeling its effects.
We're heading the right way. There's broken branches over there. Come on. I keep seeing it. The knife, Brock, Sindri's face.
Son.
There it is.
Breathing over a friend I just lost.
Up. Accuracy over speed. Network's running.
And so are we.
I don't understand.
When an animal is wounded, it must stop the bleeding, or it will die. We have been wounded. And this... this is a distraction.
You should find Sindri. I have a pretty good idea where he might be.
Lead.
Is it okay if we take the sleds? I need to think about what I'm going to say to him.
Of course.
You want to go back to Alpine?
Everywhere I look, I'm reminded of my mistakes.
Our actions have consequences. To be reminded of them is not punishment.
Feels like it.
I can understand that. I'm not going to go into detail about that, but I can understand it.
If I had just
seen through a deception that fooled us all, stopped an attack you could not predict, there is no if, Atreus.
Your father's right. There are things even gods cannot control.
Come.
For a moment, I thought one of the woods were missing.
We can take the sled when you're ready.
Take your time.
Here's Temple. That's where we're headed.
Losing a friend is never easy, especially when I'm that close to your heart.
Mimir, is there a chance that we can bring Brock back? Sindri did it once. Maybe we can figure out a way to do it again.
I'm afraid not, little brother. When a soul missing its full gear, its direction, like Brock's, leaves its corporeal form. Well, it can't reach the Lake of Souls. He's not only dead, he's been denied an afterlife. There's nothing to bring back.
It's really gone.
Atreus, if there was anything we could do, I promise you, we'd be doing it.
No. It was stupid of me to help in the first place.
No, it's not.
I miss when the lake was still water. I feel like I want to get on a boat and just sail away from here. From everything.
You cannot sail away from your mistakes. It is impossible to forget them. I have tried.
Aye. They'll follow you no matter where you go, little brother.
If you are to sail, do it toward somewhere.
lift at the end of the bridge and still work. We can get up to the temple that way.
Instead of running away from the problems.
We really should stay on the sled until we reach the temple, brother. Atreus, what makes you so sure Sindri will be here?
It's where he and Brock reunited. Reforging something that broke. He'll be here. Sindri. Sindri, I am so sorry.
No. No, I don't want to hear it. You don't know what sorry means.
We're not letting Odin get away with this.
Would that be the Odin you invited into my home?
Some of us were bigger fools than others, aren't we?
I gave you everything. My skills, my friendship, my home, my secrets, my treasures. And you just kept taking. And now what have I got? Not even my family.
You want sorry? This is what sorry looks like.
What can we do?
We. There is no we.
There's only you. No matter what the cost. So what you can do is get the fuck out of my sight.
His family too.